Namaskar. This is Vivek Oberoi, and you're with me on Staying Alive in Bollywood. So come spend half an hour with me on How My Mornings Begin. Let's go to the beach. This is Sir Duke, and that is Lady Ivy. And these are my two bachas, and they're the reason that I'm at the beach every morning. They actually run with me, or rather I run behind them. While going, they pull me. While coming, I pull them. So it's a lot of fun. The beach is absolutely amazing in the morning. I mean, it's empty. It's like beautiful. It's serene. It's quiet. It just fills you with so much peace, the sound of the ocean. If you just sit down here and just like take it all in, it's the most amazing feeling. Right? This is my favorite place to be. If I'm really tired, if I'm, you know, worried about something, if I'm stressed about something, this is where I come. This is where I spend some time, and everything seems to be okay. You know, it just calms me down. It just completely puts me in this whole zen-like state. The whole feeling like Buddha kind of thing. It's good. But these two, they're never at peace here. They're overexcited, they're always jumping around. And right now I'm slowing down because I have to talk to you. But they actually want to just go like darting across the beach. I think the gym's important. I think if you want to sculpt your body according to how you think it's important for a film, for a character, the gym's a good idea. But there's nothing like, you know, back to nature. There's nothing like the beach. There's nothing like the ocean. I grew up on this beach. I grew up playing cricket, volleyball, you know, all kinds of things over here. On the other side, we actually have volleyball poles and a volleyball net. And me and a whole bunch of guys from the building next door and from my society of bungalows used to come here and play volleyball. So it was always a lot of fun. Duke and Ivy also play their own form of cricket, which is to grab the ball and then run like hell because they don't want to give it back. Especially Duke, because he loves to just like chew the ball into bits. Walking on sand does a lot of things. I mean, it does a lot to stabilize your muscles because you're working against an undulated surface. So it gives you that much more, you know, focus on your, on all your surrounding supporting muscles, on your core muscles, because then they're trying to stabilize and they're trying to keep you like solid as you're running. So it's a really good exercise. We got a little late coming out this morning, so it's pretty sunny. Normally in the mornings it's amazing. Anyway, a little bit about my character Rizwan Khan in Mission Istanbul. Rizwan's a Turkish Armed Forces commando. He's from the elite forces in the Turkish army. He's also called a ghost. Log usse bhoot kehte hain kyunki he's got the ability to come in and get out of a situation without being seen, without being noticed. You know, it's almost like he can appear and disappear at will. So that's one amazing thing about Rizwan. And what I love about him is that he has this ability to be super cool in like the worst situations. In jab unki peeche sari duniya padi hai, when bullets are flying around, he's just super cool and focused on his mission. And that's an amazing ability. I mean, he's got that entire Superman-like quality about him, which is what's exciting. Hey, come on, Duke. Let's go. Basically, I think I'm an adrenaline junkie. I think I get a big kick out of doing stunts and, you know, difficult stuff. For me, working in an action film is like being a kid in a candy store.